Okay. Hey guys. Well, I finally figured out how to get on there. I'll show you guys here in a bit, but this is a whole holy cello still, so I'm gonna show you a little secret area. Check this place out. One third of an umbilical cord. Old hunter bone. And the doll hat. Well, let's see what the doll armor looks like. Actually, quite a funny armor. Wow. Oh, that's even weaker than that armor. Okay. Oh, got some stuff. Small hair ornament. Oh. Don't know what to do with it. A small plain hair ornament, although it has been lost in, for quite some time, one can still see the signs of care which was this tasteful ornament was once kept. Its color would stand out most brilliant against a head of grayish hair. Goes on the doll. And there's the abandoned doll right there. Alright, to the chalice dungeon. Let's do our second chalice.
I must have drifted. What is it you desire? Hunters have told me about the church, about, but I am with you. Of course I do, isn't that? What? What is this? I can't remember. Not a thing, only I feel a yearning, something I never felt before. What's happening to me? Tell me, Hunter. Could this be joy?
Your stone.
Welcome. What? Farewell.
Well, what was the tear stone? A silver shining tear stone used to gain a droplet blood gem. Doll sheds neither blood nor tears, and this is nature's remains unknown. Whoever thinks this is precious must be troubled by severe naive. Alright. Let's make a gemstone out of it. Tear blood gem. And the dogs bark. Warm blood. Blood tinge scaling. So that also gives it blood tinge scaling. HP recovers plus 2. We've got this, they can give it blood. I don't think it actually gives any fire damage. So the blood tinge scaling could actually give it some good stats. Let's see here. See here, 68 plus 16. What are the stat changes on that? Nitrous. Droplet warning. I don't know what this is used for. I'm gonna ready to check gold pendant. Equipment. Items. Okay. Gold pendant dropped by okay. It's just a consumable. Light gem fortification. Nitrous. Hack versus beast up. What do I have it set on now? Plus 10. What does this do? Physical attack up. Your blood gem. HP continues to recover, plus 2. We'll see. Alright, let's do this. It's been 8 minutes and 2 here. Do we really want to use the doll set here? Probably not. Okay, let's switch to an uncanny set. Knight's Wig. Resembles a ponytail of silver hair. Oh. Does that look a different color? Can't see in the light. Yeah, it's a different color. Be nice if it stayed the same color as your color hair. Probably want the white net set. Well, we got the executioner set. No, we only got the hat. We only got that part. Yeah, let's you do this. My usual set. Executioner, where's the white? Search. Okay. He has no specialty. Locked by the device. Okay, we gotta go through this area. Let's kill this bitch. Blood vial, good. They're actually dropping crap. Fucking dogs. I know you just didn't. Actually, this right now is more powerful than my other, as of right now. Quicksilver. Shiny coin. Blood gem. Ow. Blood vial. Where am I supposed to go? Oh no, but I need light. You know, you're a real a-hole, you know that? These sack guys can be real douches. Not to mention their dead body sacks hurt like a son of a bitch. And he can swing those around like it's fucking nothing, too. What does the old bone do? They throw that into the equation. Okay, the art of quickening speed up for rolling in quick step. Consumes old. Oh wow, it consumes 4, but how long does it last? Okay, I don't want to deal with you. Really? A I really wish he wouldn't. Really decent. Definitely make its uses in boss fights. Not what I'm really wanting to use right now. I think I want to use this now. Yeah, let's not deal with you. Bolt paper. I think that was two. Also, almost a two. Two. I don't want to deal with you. Oh. Thank you for jabbing me in my side. No. Oh, wow, that really hurt him. I didn't dodge that second hit, that would have killed me. Well, here's this. Let's go explore some more. Unlocked. So we can use our money that we get from these to, what's the word I'm looking for? Really, was that it? That was that way? By this area. Ritual blood. Oh. I'm gonna drop an item. Quicksilver bullets. Very useful. Is this the only way? I think so. Let's go buy a healing item. Since we're using this weapon for right now, since it does more damage versus these guys. We don't want to level up, we want to purchase. We'll do 35. Purchase. Let's buy some flame paper. Holy hell, it's went up in price. Anything else we want to do? No, that's it. There one. the flame papers on here, rather than the Bolt Hunter. Do we want flame or do we want bolt? I think let's do bolt. Can we not put bolt paper on this anymore? Nope, I don't think so. We can't put paper on this anymore. Guess we could put. Whoa, a-hole. That's a bit cheap now, knowing exactly where I'm at, fucker. Really the way I want to go. Guess that's it. Lost time. Yeah, I think this guy can be parried. Can figure out his moveset. Okay. Really. Stay behind here. I really don't like that combo, asshole. What the fuck? He just goes around the side of it like it's nothing. I guess they know that people can cheat their way out for this. They must have thought about it. Really? Really? I really hate you right now. You're not doing your normal hairy bullshit. There. Just die. Thank you. God, he was giving me so much trouble. Ludwig's Holy Blade. Labyrinth layer 2. Like this. Okay, that's that way. We got two paths here. Try this one. Whoa, okay. Hunchback bitches be real. Oh well, it's not like everything else is easy to clear. I don't like that they force you into basically a, what's that spell? Combustion. Get up here? No. They don't make this easy for you to deal with. Paper. And the dogs bark. That's a trap. Really? That too hit me. And that hit me while I had, whatever you want to call that fucking iframe bullshit. I love it when it works with me, and I hate it when it works against me. Yes, my god, that should not have fucking hit me. I... We'll make him want to come down here. Adder, we'll just lose his attention. It'd help if I could see. It'd be amazing if I could fucking roll. Fuck it. I'm not jumping down there to kill you, ass. Gonna follow me, or I think they're not gonna follow me. Just die. Back spend our shit before we go fight this thing. Be fully stocked up on supplies. Cause that will be nice. Purchase. What do we want? There too. There's one boss after this one. I wonder what we're gonna have to fight. I think we fought one of those beasts before, but not a boss version. Powder keg hunter badge. We don't want to go this way. My bad. Hurry, please. Keeper of the Old Lords. Ooh. Okay, so we can stop her with bullets. Good thing she only two hits. That hurt. Hit KO. We need fire resistant and what's the word I'm looking for? Fire resistant and physical. My lord. Did she hurt? We need massive fire resistance and physical. A gray wolf, that's 50 fire. Want something with high thrust, which actually gas coins does pretty nice thrust defense. Let's go with gas coin. A fire thrust. Oh, what am I doing? I can just come through here. That's not the right way. I want to go right. Wherever my souls are at. here. Let's not play this game, please. Do more of that running animation. Set up on. I'm trying to do that, aren't you? One more hit. He can trade. What do we get? We got something. Not a blood, dirty blood. Isn't a poor man. What was it? Central. Oh, we got the root chalice. Cool. Down one more floor. Okay. All right, let's go buy more shit. That'd be a pretty cool little setup if you could get it to do something like that. I think that was the shitoge that she was doing, but it would be cool to have those little fire skills. Oh, got the cannon for sale in here now. Bad we can't use it. Let's start getting the tomb stuff. Got pretty decent fire protection. Okay. Layer 3. Wonder what the final boss in here is going to be. Don't know. Don't know yet, anyways. We don't know what deal it's going to get us. Be nice if we could get a Forgotten Tinnitus. Be nice. I doubt it would be that easy of a drop. Okay, there's that door. First time I've been in an area like this. Actually, those are worth the bullets. Crystal blood. Oh shit. Nice jump, man. I'm not gonna lie. Doing this? Let's just do this to you. Yeah, that was much easier. Guess this is another level you want to watch out for the floors. We went down. Why is there vision? Why is there light coming through? Like, seriously. Went down two floors and we've got sunlight. Really? Makes no sense. Okay. Blood vial. Wow, that damage. These pyromancers are a-holes. Jesus. Don't get hit by the combustion, people. Don't get hit by the combustion. Damn it. Oh, we're running low on bullets. Guess that's the next thing we gotta buy. Ow. Ritual blood plus 3. Alright, sorry about that. You know, I really hate those bell ladies too. They've kind of put an asshole-ish setup here. Can't really fight them out in the, well, you kind of have to fight them out in the open because all you have is that skinny ass fucking tree. I'm getting starting to get salty again. Okay. Just die, dude. Okay, I'm not dealing with you. Can you climb up here? Yes, you can. Really? Fuck off. Don't care. Fuck off. Fucking fire bitches. Let's deal with this bell lady first. Bitch. Guess it's just this way. You know, it'd be amazing if I could fucking hit through there and not fucking bounce off. Not gonna lie, really fucking annoying. Yes, we need to buy bullets. And then it's for the final boss, I believe. Check our storage. See how much we have of everything. Okay, we've got 16 quicksilver, we got 33 blood vials, got 24 poison knives, 99 pebbles, 15 bone marrow ash. Thank you. guess we just got the boss. What are you? Whoa! You know, every time I try to heal and you doing that's gonna be really asshole-ish. That thing out again. That's a blade of mercy. Ow! You're shitting me! That must be the uncanny mercy blade. Uncanny it is. My lord. Is it uncanny? There we go again. You gotta be careful with your fucking heals on him. He'll throw that blade and fuck you up. Please give me your uncanny. Really, you didn't give me the uncanny sword? What chalice did we just get? I really wanted that uncanny sword, or mercy sword. Let's look it up. What one did we get? Lower. We got the lower version. Gold Lovers was part of blah blah blah. Same. Last time. Alright. Well.